to ask you, did you have any concerns before you did the course, before you started?
Yeah, so my main concern was money. Could I afford the course? You know, because I have two kids and I was like, oh.
We can see a beautiful child there.
That's one of them.
One of your lovely children.
Yeah, I was saying, you know, could I put this, give this to myself, like, you know? Mm-hmm. And then the other one was, a lot of the time I would be kind of do something for a while and then get out of it. So mm-hmm. I think, you know, if I put this money into it, would I continue on to the end of the 6 months?
Yeah.
And then again, it was like, what would people think? You know, I'm from a small town, so I was thinking, what would they think of me if Sharon's going around saying that I'm doing a Bob Proctor course?
Yeah.
I think I'm right.
How dare you, Sharon?
Yeah. Like, what are you doing? Yeah.
Very good, so. Thank you. And what was your life like before the course? Can you tell us where you were at? What was going on for you?
Okay, so I was a wife, a mother of two kids. I had a full-time job and a job that I didn't like going into, really mm-hmm. unhappy in. I knew I always wanted to help people, so that was my main, you know, I knew that. So I became a gym instructor, so a qualified gym mm-hmm. instructor. Then I set up a business for massage and energy therapy.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm a network marketer with doTERRA Essential Oils as well.
Mm-hmm.
I have
Very
that
good.
Business as well. Yeah.
Very good. Okay. And what were your goals? What did you want to achieve from Thinking into Results?
Well, I wanted to make money. I wanted to multiply my income. So my biggest thing was I never charged anybody. So mm-hmm. with all this stuff that I was doing, I wasn't making any money at all.
Yeah.
Because I felt it wasn't insecure. I knew what I was giving them, but I just felt if I had somebody sick, I wouldn't be able to charge them. So
yeah.
I could have somebody from 8:30 at night till 12 o'clock and I might only charge them €20.
Yeah.
You know, so it was crazy. I didn't make any money for 5 years.
That could make you very exhausted.
Yeah. And then I think that made my day job worse then, because I wanted to, these were things that I was doing on the side that were going to help me get out of there.
Yeah.
And nothing was happening with it.
Yeah.
So Thinking into Results was going to help me like shift this, make money, and become confident, because you know I did believe in what I gave people because I had seen results,
mm-hmm.
but I just couldn't charge.
Mm-hmm.
You know,
mm-hmm.
and there was just a block there, and it was a block of money. You
mm-hmm.
know, because obviously, you know, I just didn't feel like I could. Give and again people or what would people think of me if I make it big and I earn loads of 20,000 a month, like people think that one's cracked, you know? So
very good, very good, thank you. And so can you share with us some of the results that you've experienced so far? What have you got out of the course?
Yeah, so I have huge results. So starting off, I manifested a lot of money,
yeah.
a lot of money every month. Just like I've been in a credit union for 18 years and I never ever won anything, and suddenly I started winning like 200, 300 here, and I manifested a lot of money. And then with my doTERRA essential oils business, I had been stuck with the network marketing. I kind of had stuck at a rank, and then in December I nearly hit it.
Mm-hmm.
But what happened was, you know, I had growth, and everybody in under me had growth as well. So then in December we hit the rank,
mm-hmm.
and I became a leader
mm-hmm.
in December, which was huge. And for me, what I'm getting out of it is, like, I can give this to my people, like,
yeah.
in my team, you know, personal development, you know, really money can't buy this, like, you know. Then in January, by a lot of encouragement from Eva, I set up a walking and running group in my hometown, which was very successful, and a lot of people lost weight.
Mm-hmm.
And then in, I think it was either March or April, I registered my business, Heal and Touch,
mm-hmm.
Athenry. So that's my energy work and massages.
Very good,
yeah.
very good. So money is flowing.
Finally. Money is flowing.
Brilliant.
Finally. Yeah.
Brilliant.
Yeah, so.
Okay. And can you share with us, what was the biggest breakthrough that you had around self-image? What was the biggest one for you?
The biggest one for me is self-worth.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I always believed that I needed to help people. I
yeah.
always believed that. But for me, I couldn't charge. So when I got self-worth, when I knew what I was giving to people, and I knew that I deserved to charge for it,
mm-hmm.
So my self-worth just grew and grew, and like then I started attracting more clients. I started attracting people who were coming to my door asking me like, "Oh, can I get a massage and Reiki?" And you know, so like once I, you know, believed in myself. And it's funny because when we were speaking here tonight, if you don't believe in yourself, you can't expect anybody else to believe in you.
Yeah.
So that was a huge thing for me. And as well, I stepped into my own power. Because I was giving it to everybody else. I was, you know, maybe, oh, what will this person think of me? What will that person think of me? But when I stepped in, when I took back my power that I was giving away to everybody else, things, everything just changed. Everything, you know, changed. Because I'm in my power now, and I know who I am, and I know where I'm going.
Perfect. Yeah. This is like self-image speaking through a moment. And the last question, would you recommend doing the course to other people, and if you would, why?
Yeah, I would highly recommend it. This course has changed my life, like, and you know, not even my life, but you know, going forward it's going to change my kids' life. They're not going to grow up with the paradigms I grew up with. They're going to grow up self-confident, empowered. So I would definitely, and you know, for anybody sitting here tonight, or anybody out there, like anybody that just is on that wheels, keeps going around and going around, and if you think you're going to come off it by reading books, because I read loads of books, like I have a shelf full of books, but you're not going to do anything until you implement it, until you get the structure. I mean, until, you know, like the coursework is brilliant, the support is brilliant, the material is just fantastic, that you will get up an hour early just to do it. It's just amazing, and if you want to change your life, I highly recommend this course.
Very good. Thank you, Sharon. Thank you so much. Let's give her a bit of applause.